Good evening, everyone. Microphone's working. Merry Christmas. As we present these final two songs, final two selections, I was informing the gentleman, I said, show me somebody that is rich with gold. So none of them raised their hands. I said, gentlemen, are you? Do you have a bunch of myrrh on you? And they didn't raise their hands either. They sort of looked at me like, what's myrrh? And I said, what about some frankincense? Surely you have some frankincense. And they all looked at me and said, no, I don't have any frankincense. It was Christmas time, and what we like to do is offer up Christ something. You have me go with frankincense and myrrh. Let's be the other wise men who just came along and wanted to offer themselves up. And today, or tonight, we'd like to offer up our voices. Choir, let me have a big amen.
Amen.
Amen. Church, let me have a big amen.
Amen.
All right. So what we're going to do, we're going to offer up our voices. And I said, let's just pretend that Jesus Christ is right here, laying in a manger. Right there. And I said, gentlemen, what I'd like for you to do is invite the audience, invite the congregation to come. Let us adore him. Come, let us adore him. Let us bring praises. No, we have no gold. No, we have myrrh. No, we have no myrrh. No, we have no frankincense, but we do have ourselves. We have our voices to offer. So let's come and adore him.
Thank you.
can you stand on your feet? Just join us in this chorus. We exalt thee, we exalt thee. For those of you who want to sing it at a higher pitch, you can do it. For those of you who want to sing at a lower pitch, you can do it. Let's just be one voice.